look, we have a tragedy. We're going to do... And what happened in Las Vegas is in many ways a miracle. The police department has done such an incredible job. And we'll be talking about gun laws as time goes by. But I do have to say, how quickly the police department was able to get in was really very much of a miracle. They've done an amazing job. Go ahead, Jim. He's a sick man, a demented man. A lot of problems, I guess. And we're looking into him very, very seriously. But we're dealing with a very, very sick individual. Thank you. Thank you.
The President of the United States, Donald J. Trump.
The fundamental question of our time is whether the West has the will to survive.
This is an historic moment from which there can be no turning back.